Right, Bill?
Yes, I am.
All right, so welcome Bill Pankonin.
Okay, thank you. Well, I want to make this fun tonight because you guys took the time to step away from family and you probably got kids when you get done. You probably got people that obviously have wrestling meets tonight, so I want to make sure that we can kind of make this short and sweet and kind of get right to the point. And so what I always tell people, here's what I do. I've been, like he says, I've been in the real estate business for over 40 years. My father was a broker as well, so I'm second generation. And out of my six kids, three of them are in the real estate business. So what does that tell you?
I'm foolish.
I probably can't. You probably can't get a real job.
That was my idea.
No other company in town has done that. That's quite a deal. Let's give them a great hand here. I'm going to sign it for posterity. We're going to take another picture.
Okay. It's going to be signed. It's going to be Willard.
You want Willard on there? Okay. Yeah. I don't think anybody knows who that is.
He's the news guy on TV. Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna do it again.
Great. The check is now signed.